The Adobe Capture app is a useful tool if you want to design original fabric. It turns anything that you point your phone's camera at into a repeating pattern. It's like a digital kaleidoscope. If you change the shape in the box, the pattern changes too. It's fun to play around with and it can have some surprising results, like this blue pattern, which started out as a bath mat. You can also use photos that you've already taken. There's an opportunity to rotate the image with the scroll wheel or spin it 90 degrees with the button on the left. Then click Save and it will be added to your library of patterns. If you click on one, you can then export it as a repeating pattern tile to use on fabric. I'm going to email it to myself so I can open it on my computer. And I'm going to download the pattern tile from my emails. Because I'm in England, I'm going to use a company called Contrado and I'll print it onto cotton. But when I'm in the US, I would use a company called Spoonflower. I'll upload the design. It's currently warning that the image quality is low, but that's because the image is massive. I'm going to drag the corners in to make the pattern tile a bit smaller. Then using the pattern repeat tool, it will fill in the rest of the fabric. If you change the size of the pattern tile, the overall pattern will update too. It's now saying the quality is good enough. A few days later and my fabric has arrived. Overall, I'm pleased with the results. It's come out a bit darker than I was expecting, but I think that will be because my computer screen is backlit.